time to start our official payback pay-per-view, guys. If you're hyped for payback, put hashtag payback in the chat room. It is time to start our official show. The kickoff show is over. All there is left now is payback, the official pay-per-view. Alright, guys, it is time now. Our first match will be Gold and Stardust defending their WWE Tag Team Championships against the Hardys in a steel cage match. I always lose in a title match. Don't worry, Darden. I plan on giving Chris Jericho a rematch on Raw because it went down in countout, so I'm going to give Chris Jericho another shot on Raw. Alright, guys. If you're hyped for payback, let me know in the chat. Josh, did you add the music thing? What music thing, Legacy? Alright, guys. It is time for our official payback show. Golden Stardust defending their tag team belts against the Hardys one last time in a steel cage match. Alright, guys, one of my mods, please open up a poll for this kickoff match. It'll be exclamation vote 1 for the Hardys and exclamation vote 2 for Gold and Stardust. Alright, guys, it is time to play one of our official theme songs here for Payback. I do hope you guys enjoy it. Here we go, guys. Once again, one of my mods, please open up a poll. One of our official theme songs, guys, for Payback. I do hope you guys enjoyed that. Right now, guys, I'm going to be putting on the entrance music, so I do hope you guys enjoy that. I will not be talking through the entrances, just so you guys can hear the theme song, so I will talk to you once the entrances are over, guys. I will be talking to you guys in the chat room, just not through the mic until entrances are over, guys. It's time for Payback, guys.
To dethrone the champion tonight. manages to move in the ring like a kid in his 20s.
I know. I never thought we'd still be seeing this level of athleticism from Goldust all these years later. This match is going to be great.
This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
They're fighting for right there, guys, those WWE Tag Team Championships. This time, guys, it will be in a steel cage match, guys. That's right. For the first time ever here in GGE, the WWE Tag Team titles will be defended here in a steel cage match, guys. One of my mods, please close the polls on this matchup. And once those polls are closed, guys, we'll start the very first match here on our official Payback pay-per-view. Let's see how many votes we have for each team here. So we have 20% of our votes going towards the current champs, Golden Stardust, 40% going towards the Hardys. Halloween Imposter, welcome to the stream, fam. How you doing, my man? Let's give Halloween Imposter a warm welcome, guys. He is new to our stream. All right, guys, it is time for the WWE Tag Team Championship match. It will be in a steel cage. So here we go, guys. It is time for Payback.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole.
Nice, Nibbler. Nice, fam. Partner, Jerry the King Law. You're doing good. Awesome to hear that, Halloween Imposter. Halloween Imposter, thanks for that follow and welcome to the Sneaker Family. Goldust looking to already escape here. Sneaker, thanks for that awesome idea for my new show. No problem, fam. No problem, Rocker. Hey, Rocker, by the way, once I get off of here, I got some things I need to talk to you about. All right, man. Can I be Jeff if he's available? Yeah, man. Yes, Movement. If you're going to be here, bro, I can definitely give you Jeff Hardy. Let me remind you guys, if you're just picking up a superstar, you got to be here for him. Otherwise, if you're not here for him here, like if you're not here for your superstar in a couple days, your superstar does get taken away. And that does not mean you can just come back and get a new superstar, because I don't always just hand out superstars after you've been inactive a first time. Halloween Imposter, this is universe mode. This is universe mode, bro. Right now, it's our Payback pay-per-view. We always do our Payback pay-per-view separate from our universe weeks. Payback was supposed to be yesterday, guys. I do apologize. I was not home all day yesterday. I didn't get home until late last night, so I wasn't able to stream our pay-per-view, so I do apologize to you guys that we're looking forward to it. If you guys want a superstar, type in exclamation G. G-E-O, oh my gosh, I messed up there, exclamation G-G-E openings, I do apologize about that, guys, messed it up there, yes, Movement, 305 wants Jeff Hardy, alright, there we go, oh my goodness, taking flight there. Goldust looking to escape the cage here, but Jeff Hardy stops him in his tracks.
for the bizarre one.
Oh man, Matt Hardy slamming Stardust straight to the mat here. Right now, the Hardys do have the upper hand, and now Goldust counters it. Matt Hardy looking to escape the steel cage here. Can he do so? But Goldust there to meet him. Can he pull him down here, or will Matt Hardy counter? And no, Goldust pulls him down.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the
attack. Welcome back, Legacy. Welcome back. Right now, guys, it is Gold and Stardust defending their WWE Tag Team Championships against the Hardy Boys here in a steel cage match for the very first time ever here in GGE. This is our second main roster pay-per-view of the season. This is Payback. Jeff Hardy looking for a huge suplex off the top here. Can he do so? Oh, man. And a huge back suplex. Oh, my goodness. Now Matt Hardy looking to escape the steel cage. Can he do so? And those Stardust there to bring down. And Stardust pulls him down there. Oh man, Jeff Hardy looking to escape here, but I think Stardust is going to pull him down. And yes, he does. And another big suplex off the steel cage. I might get a Balor Club shirt. Nice, fam. Nice. Oh my goodness. Did you see that, guys? Goldust throwing Jeff Hardy straight into his brother, Matt Hardy. Gosh, how could you not love me? You want Undertaker current? Alright, good pick, Halloween Impossible. Good pick, man. Just because I haven't ever met you before, I have no problem with giving you a superstar. I will definitely see how you are with activity if you're going to be here for your superstar. Hopefully you will. Oh man, Stardust looking to escape here, but no, Matt Hardy is there to stop him. Can he pull him down at a big fall?
Come across anybody as odd as Stardust?
Yeah, of all the things he's ever lost, he misses his mind the most. I don't think, Cole, that I have ever seen anybody.
Sorry, I'm late. I'm sick. It's all good, and I hope you feel better.
Was the bizarre one? Well, I guess it just runs in the family.
Goldust showing some expert prowess here.
Right now, guys, this is the first match of our official Payback pay-per-view. It's Gold and Stardust defending those tag team belts against the Hardys in a steel cage match. Stardust escapes. Stardust is there to escape. No problem, Star Wars. Stardust is going to escape the steel cage now. It's going to be the Hardys versus Goldust here. 2-on-1 situation. This is not good, though. This is not good for Goldust. Jeff Hardy is going to escape the steel cage here. Guys, both teammates have to escape here, and I think we're going to see new champions here. Guys, we're going to see new champion. We're going to see new champions here. The Hardy Boys are your new WWE Tag Team Champions. What's going on, Daffy the Duck?
Oh, my God. I don't believe it. We have a new champion.
Guys, the Hardys are your new WWE Tag Team Champions. They defeat Gold and Stardust here. But guys, Goldust and Stardust do have their rematch clause. I'm sure we'll be seeing that in the near future. SmackDown now has the tag team belts, guys. There's certain titles that can be bounced around between... What's going on, Dynamite? Welcome to the stream, fam. There's certain titles that can be bounced around between SmackDown and Raw. Those being the Option C title, Divas title, and tag team belts. So with those losses there, that brings Goldust to now 3 victories and 1 loss. And that brings Stardust to 4 victories and 2 losses. And that brings Hardys to 1 victory and 1 loss. Alright, guys. Can Stone Cold have a match on GG Network? Right now, this is our Payback pay-per-view, bro. This is the Payback pay-per-view. One sec, guys. Right, here we go. Here we go. What match I am in? Star Wars. Type in exclamation pay-per-view. You know how the drill works. All the matches are on a document, so you guys can check that out. Wow, what a win there for the Hardys, guys. Your new WWE Tag Team Champions. What a first match. It's our second match of the stream, but our first match of our Payback pay-per-view. If you guys missed the first match, guys, it was at our kickoff match. Dean Ambrose defeated Chris Jericho via countout to retain his Option C title. Next match, may I have a match on Undertaker? He's not scheduled for a Payback pay-per-view, bro. All these matches are pre-scheduled. He'll definitely get a match in the near future, bro. Alright, guys, it is time for our next match. It'll be... This is a very heated rivalry, I gotta say, guys. It'll be Bray Wyatt taking on the Viper, Randy Orton, guys. We'll see what happens here in their first ever match. But they've had rivalry attackings and all kinds of stuff going back and forth. I'll take that back. This is actually our second match between the two. Hey, Sneaker, I'm editing the NXT shows. Alright, man, gotcha, fam. Alright, guys, here we go. Make sure to vote on that poll, and as you guys are voting, I will be playing one of our official theme songs for Payback.